silence, we still feel the vibe. But you could not say a word, and I know what you just decided. We'd be riding the same wave. All the water's perfect, babe. The heat is rising, the time is melting from my fingertips. So
Rachel, welcome or welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have again another Shopee haul, and this time the theme is soft girl aesthetic, or medyo conservative tong mga papakita ko. And a lot of the clothes that I picked are cardigans, so if you are a fan of cardigan, then this video is perfect for you. If you're interested to see all of the soft girl aesthetic clothes that I found on Shopee, just keep on watching. So for the first item, I have here this fluffy cardigan. Sobrang lambot nito, as in, ang lambot niya, ang soft niya, and it's so fluffy. I just want na suot-suot ko lang to everyday ganyan. Hindi siya maanin sa akin, hindi rin siya makate, guys. I just love its fabric kasi it has this knitted material, but meron siyang mga fuzzy thing, pero hindi siya masakit sa balat, guys. Malambot siya, and I love its color. It's white, and you could pair this one with a lot of outfits. I also love this buttons right here. I just love na medyo malaki siya. Hindi siya yung usual na size ng button ng mga cardigan, diba? And also the design of it, pearly na may gold hardware. And for its quality, guys, sobrang kapal nito. It has this weight to it. Medyo heavy siya. Nasa heavy side siya, guys. This cardigan, you could wear this one as is. Or you could pair this one with a tube top, ganyan. Or a tank top para in case you want to style it more, diba? Next I have is this set. So this one. And also this jacket. I'm not really into this kinds of fashion, pero pinili ko lang siya in case na may formal occasion ganyan or something. Pero makapal siya, guys. I feel like yung material na ito is a tweed material, and also may beige gold combination siya. It's not purely white, guys. So ang ganda ng design nitong skirt niya because it has this slit dito sa may front niya. It's not the usual one lang na slit on this side, but two on both sides, guys. On both sides. Both front and back, meron siyang slit. And I love na A-line lang siya. It's very simple. And also, meron na siyang built-in na shorts. So, hindi ka mahirapan, diba? And then, for the jacket, I love this one. I love its material, guys. Sobrang kapal na itong tweed material na to. And it looks fancy, guys. Medyo expensive looking siya. And I think na super worth it na siya for its price. Lalo na you're getting to of this thing together. This is another favorite of mine dito sa haul na to. Next on this haul is this top, and you guys, I thought this would look cheap. Nung suot-suot ko na siya, maganda pala siya. And I love its fabric. Hindi siya malinsangan. Hindi rin siya ganun kanipis. Actually, I thought medyo see-through siya, pero hindi. And I like this button right here. Hindi lang siya yung plain lang na top na ganyan, but it has this super cute button here sa may pocket niya. And I feel like this is very Korean vibe na top. And you could pair this one with a lot of bottoms like denim, ganyan. If you want na casual, you could pair this one with skirt or shorts. If you're that type of girl who likes simple na mga outfits lang that you could come up with, ito yun, I do recommend this one. Next I have is this cardigan, you guys. This one is like those cardigan na ginanchilyo ng lola mo. Ganon. Ganon yung feels na to. Para siyang homemade na cardigan. Hindi siya yung makapal na cardigan. Para talaga siyang homemade, and it has this embroidery or tahe na mga flowers na parang minano-mano talaga. Ang ganda niya tignan. It's very simple, very girly na cardigan, and I love its color. I like this baby blue color. I feel like this cardigan really screams soft girl aesthetic, diba? And I have a lot of outfits in mind for this cardigan. You could pair this one with literally everything if you want na medyo magtago ng skin, diba? And this is actually very soft. It's not itchy at all. Pero yung tela niya, you guys, hindi siya ganun kakapal. As I said, it's like a homemade na knitted or ginanchelyo ng lola mo. Ganon yung feels. So next I have is another long sleeves. As I said guys, marami ako mga long sleeves dito. So medyo pang Baguio season tong aking mga hinohaul. And this one I love because of its unique design. It has this combination of beige and also black. I think that is so unique. And I love this cutout right here sa may shoulders niya. It's not your pure na long sleeves. Yung mga ends niya is parang mga lettuce hem dahil sa kanya material. It has this rib knitted material, guys. Makapal siya actually. I was pretty amazed with its quality. And I just love its length dito sa may arm area niya kasi saktong-sakto lang siya. It's not too long, it's not too short. And also, the length ng top na to, it's not cropped at all. You could wear this one sa work, you could wear this one sa formal event, pair this one with black trousers and gold accessories, and you're good to go. Diba? Sobrang dami kong naisip na outfit for this top. So next I have is one of my favorite from this haul. I think this is my top one. And I did not expect the quality of this set, you guys. So this set has shorts, a cardigan, and also a cute top. Diba? Tatlo na sila na set na makukuha mo. And I feel like sobrang sulit niya for its price. Lalong-lalo na tatlo na yung makukuha mo kasi you could pair or you could style them separately. And I just love this top. Itong top niya. It's very cute. It has this V-neckline. Deep V-neckline, guys. Medyo mababa siya na neckline. It's up to you if you want to wear this one. Or kung gusto nyo, yung cardigan lang yung suotin nyo. Ganyan, diba? Super cute neto. And I love its fabric. It's a thick, knitted material. And ang ganda niya talaga. Lalong-lalo na kapag nakasuot na silang tatlo, ay sobrang social niyang tignan. So this cardigan is a crop cardigan, super cute. And also this shorts. Yung problem ko lang with the shorts is medyo mahaba siya. Mahaba siya sa may taas na part. But the quality, you guys, makapal siya. It's not see-through at all. So the next item that I have here is a shirt, super cute neto. It's a crop, simple shirt. I love its design. It's not your usual shirt na may sleeves, but this one is parang sumusobra lang siya na sleeveless na top. Super love ko tong design niya dito sa may baba na part. It has this parang naka-cinch. Medyo may higpit yung nasa may waist part mo. I think it's super simple lang. Something that you could wear on your work, ganyan, or errands lang, ganyan. Super cute. Next I have is this cardigan, and you guys, this is the perfect cardigan. So I feel like this cardigan is unisex. You could wear it if you're a boy or a girl, ganyan. Super cute lang neto. It's very social tignan. It's the classic cardigan. It has this pattern na yung usual type of cardigan. Pero this one, I love its fabric. Sobrang kapal niya. And super ganda lang ng combination ng black and white. I swear guys, hindi kayo madidisappoint when you receive this cardigan. Next one I have is this pants, you guys. You know, I'm not really into trousers before, but now na nakakabili na ako ng mga high quality na mga trousers sa Shopee, hindi ko na mapigilan yung sarili ko. So this one is a brown na trouser. Super ganda neto. And super sulit niya for its price, guys. Ang ganda ng material niya. It's that type of tela na bagsak. Very soft lang. It's parang flowy type of trouser. Super dali lang niyang suotin. Super ganda din ng material niya. It's very thick. You will not be disappointed at all. And also, you guys, look at its back. It does not have any garter at all. And that is what I like about trousers. Para sa akin, mas formal tingnan yung walang garter sa likuran. And also, plus points for me, meron siyang mga belt loops. So if I want to add some belt or accessorize dito sa trouser na to, I could do so. And the length, guys. I am in love with the length. Sakto-sakto siya. If you're a 5'5 na girl, perfect pa rin siya sa'yo, or 5'6. Mahaba siya, guys. I am 5'3 in height. So, the next one I have is another top. So, ayan, ganyan yung itsura niya. It has this V or parang crisscross siya tingnan kapag suot-suot niyo na siya. Pero, I just love this one. It's very pure, ganyan, very simple. It screams elegance dahil sa may kitang-kita yung shoulder mo, ganyan, yung mga collarbone mo. If you want to show some skin, lalong-lalo na dito lang sa part na to, kung hindi kayo masyadong confident na magpakita ng overall skin, this would be the perfect top that you could wear. And also the material of it, it's not too thick, it's not too thin, saktong-sakto lang siya. This one is a rib knitted material, guys. Next one I have is another cardigan. And you guys, I just love this one. It has this gingham print to it. Ayan, super cute lang neto. And also the color of it. It's another baby blue, powder blue color. Alam nyo naman na very pleasing tong color na to sa eyes. It's not too striking at all. And I love the quality of this cardigan because super thick niya, guys. There are a lot of ways that you could style this one. Wear this one with, ayan, ganyan, yung parang denim sa baba. Super cute nun. Very Korean-ish vibe. Ganyan, diba? So, the next one is a set. So you could get this top, ayan, parang tank top lang siya, and also this cardigan. So dalawa na siyang makukuha mo, and super ganda nitong combination na to. I thought medyo cheap looking siya nung una ko siyang nakita, but don't judge the book by its cover. Ang ganda na combination nitong tank top and also this cardigan. You guys, this cardigan does not close, so wala siyang buttons at all. Pero, ang ganda ng structure niya. So, the next one I have is this, what do you call this? Long sleeve top. Super cute din neto. I love its color. It's a blue. It's pretty eye-catching. There are other colors na available dito sa top na to. And, pinili ko tong blue kasi feeling ko mas maganda siya. What I didn't like about this top is medyo bitin siya dito sa may sleeves niya. Kasi, parang siyang 3/4 lang. Ganun yung design niya. I'm not really a big fan of that. I feel like mas maganda to if mas mahaba tong sleeves niya, pero okay na siya. Super cute lang na to. Very conservative. It's not showy at all kasi itong V-neckline niya, meron pa siyang another takip na parang naka-straight lang na ganyan. Para siyang boxy cut na sweater. Next I have is another sweater, but this one is a tight-fitting na sweater. Kung kayo yung mas gusto yung oversize, I would suggest that you would size up with this top. You guys, this one is so cute. I love this checkered board design. It has this design na both front and back meron. And the length of the sleeve, saktong-sakto lang siya, guys. It's not bitten at all. The color of it, it's a round neckline, which is not your usual type na ganto kasi a lot of this kind of fabric or this design is medyo V-neckline, but this one is a round neckline. I feel like this is super cute and another unique find sa Shopee. Ayan, super cute! So, the next one I have is this dress. So, this one is a plain white dress lang. And this kind of dress is very baggy. Hindi siya yung bodycon na dress. Maluwag siya. It's a Korean type of dress. Ganun siya. And it's in this white, pure white color. And button down siya all over. The problem with this is medyo see-through siya, guys. So, I would suggest that you wear a camisole na mahaba. Yung parang camisole na dress. Inside, parang hindi siya masyadong see-through. Pero, I imagine wearing a cami top sa taas, a black cami top, para hindi lang siya yung pure white lang na dress. You could wear naman this dress as is. I think na this would look good if you pair it with boots, diba? And lastly, I have is this brown top. And you guys, I was really confused at first when I saw this one and when I wore it. Hindi siya masyadong magandang tingnan kapag suot-suot mo na siya. So, what I did was I wrapped it around my body para medyo parang mukha siyang wrap top. Pero hindi talaga siya. Hindi siya para sa akin and hindi rin ako masyadong fan ng design niya. I just improvise and para sa akin maganda naman yung nalalabasan. And also, the material of it, it's not too thick. Medyo manipis siya. It's very formal type of top. So, that is basically all of the soft girl aesthetic or Korean type na vibe ng mga clothes na nakita ko sa Shopee. So, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Make sure you like, subscribe, and ring that bell button beside it so you'll be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye!